Thank you, Olivier. This proposal is about blue economy. Blue economy is growing very, very rapidly. And I'm not referring only to maritime transport, on which we are relying more and more about our external trade. I'm also referring to emerging sectors of blue economy. For example, I can say to you that cruise tourism has been tripled in the last decade. And by 2020, offshore wind energy is expected to grow by 30%. At the same time, our coasts face many threats, not only threats from climate change and natural hazards, but also the intensive use we are make of them is also threatening their sustainability. What is the purpose of our initiative? We have to make sure that we can provide optimal conditions for the sustainable development of new businesses, and we can leave enough space for the businesses that are already there, and at the same time, we have to preserve the environment. This is the aim of this new directive. How we are going to do it? First, we ask member states to have their own plans, their maps, and their maritime special plans, and develop coastal management strategies. This will give more certainty to economic investors. Second, we are proposing to our member states to cooperate between themselves. And third, we are going to apply one-stop-shop approach, so the new rules will lead to simplification and cost savings for the administration as well as for the investors.
For those who want to have a deeper knowledge or more explanation about this